good afternoon, and thank you for watching our video. This is a demonstrate about our Lensault Android 6 video interface working on Cadillac Q system. This is a Cadillac XTS 2016 model, has already been installed with Lensault video interface. Now we switch to the Android interface. Long press the home button to switch to the system. Play the video. Music. Navigation. This is a preloaded navigation of a Chinese map, the A map. Now we set the destination. ADAS function. Now we see the system upgrade. Application upgrade. MCU upgrade. The system version is based on Android 6.0.1 and powered by quad-core T3 processor. And also the air conditioning can be operated with the Android interface display on the front ground. You can also use OnStar function here. And it would automatically jump back to the Android system. Some other parameters can be adjusted here, like screen type, a camera, or some other parameters. You see the image is going.